Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So like you can probably already tell by the title of the video, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys a few super cute jewelry pieces that I got from Amazon. They are all very affordable and are perfect for the festive season. These are jewelry pieces that I really love. I'm really fond of Indian traditional jewelry, be it big jhumkas and chandbalis or bangles. I love them all. So if you are interested in something like that, let's get into the video. But again, before we do that, if you like today's video, remember to give it a thumbs up. And if you like my videos in general, consider subscribing to my channel. So yeah, let's get into the video now.
Starting off with the super cute bangles. They come in the base metal color of gold and they have these stones attached to them. Ye bahut hi sturdy hai. It will not break easily. मैंने इसको 2.6 में लिया था विच इज़ माई साइज एंड इट फिट्स मी रियली वेल. इट डज नॉट हैव शार्प एजेस और एनी थिंग, तो ये आपके हाथों में गड़ेगा भी नहीं. दे आर सुपर क्यूट, दे लुक अडोरेबल, दे आर ऑल्सो वेरी वर्सटाइल एंड कैन बी स्टाइल्ड इन मल्टीपल डिफरेंट वेज. ये लाइट में बहुत ही ज़्यादा शाइन करता है विच इज़ रियली ग्रेट फॉर फेस्टिव सीजन नाइट्स. इसका स्टोन्स का क्वालिटी भी बहुत अच्छा है एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द मेटल इज़ रियली गुड एज वेल. इनको आप साड़ीज, लहंगाज, कुर्ती सेट्स के साथ स्टाइल कर सकते हो. At the price, it's really good. Next up are these super cute golden toned lilac beaded earrings. ये चांद बालियाँ काफ़ी बड़ी हैं, so if you are someone who is not into wearing large earrings, these aren't for you. But I really do love these and I only wear them like twice or thrice a year, so it's not a big deal. For how big they are, ये उतने ज़्यादा heavy नहीं हैं. They are mid weighted. I have worn earrings that are like double the weight of these ones. These are like really lightweight for how big they are. The beads don't look like they are made out of cheap plastic at all. They look really well. Ye earrings bahut hi versatile hain. You can wear them with a lot of your Indian wear, ethnic wear outfits. Iska faux kundan ka quality bhi bahut acha hai and the color of the metal is really good as well. At the price, these earrings are really good. Next up is this huge finger ring. I have been loving finger rings recently, be it Western or Indian. I got this golden kundan one. This has pearls attached to it and it looks super cute. ये एक adjustable finger ring है, so you can just adjust it according to the size of your finger. You don't have to get it in your own size, which is really good. In this way, you can wear it in all of your fingers, whichever you want. इसका क्वालिटी बहुत ही अच्छा है. It's very sturdy. I love the design in between the pearls. इसके pearls का quality भी बहुत अच्छा है and so is the quality of the gold metal. At the price, it's a really good ring. Next up is this pair of super cute kundan earrings. I absolutely love the shade of the beads it has. It's not maroon, it's more like deep onion purple color and it looks super cute. This is another very versatile color that you can style with a bunch of your kurtis in a bunch of different colors and your lehengas, saris, shararas, etc. This is in golden base metal color as well. Quality of the faux kundan is great. The quality of the base metal is great. It's very sturdy. I also love that the beads don't look like cheap plastic. Even though it's quite big, ye zyada heavy bhi nahi hai. At the price, it's really good. Next up is this necklace, earring and mang tikka set. ये सिल्वर बेस मेटल कलर में है. आई डोंट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ज्वेलरी सेट्स इन अ सिल्वर बेस मेटल कलर एंड सिल्वर एंड पिंक लुक सो गुड टुगेदर. आई लव द पिंक कलर ऑफ द बीड्स. इट्स सच अ क्यूट लिटिल पिंक कलर. आई लव दिस शेड. इसमें राइनस्टोन्स भी अटैच्ड है एंड देर इज ऑल्सो अनदर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ स्टोन. इट्स नॉट रियली फॉर कुंदन. I also love the pink studded stones. It looks amazing. The earrings are not very heavy. They are pretty small. It's super duper shiny. ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा shine करता है, especially during the night time in bright lights. It's also very versatile. But if you wear this with a pink silver studded lehenga, this is going to look so bomb. Also, I wouldn't suggest that you wear the earrings, the mang tikka and the necklace together kyunki wo thoda zyada lagega, but you can wear either two together and it will look amazing. ये बहुत ही स्टर्डी है, इसका बेस मेटल भी बहुत अच्छा क्वालिटी का है, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू लूज कलर सून एट ऑल एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द बीड्स इज रियली गुड एज वेल, इट डज नॉट लुक चीप एट ऑल. द नेकलेस इजंट टू हैवी आइदर, यू कैन वेयर इट एज अ नेकलेस और अ चोकर. एट द प्राइस आई think this set is really good. It's also very versatile. There are so many different ways you could style this one. Next up is this gold tone pearl studded bangle set. This one is so adorable. Again, very versatile. There are so many different ways you could style this with your glass bangles. You can wear them as it is. It will look really, really great. Iska metal quality bhi bahut acha hai. It's very sturdy. It's not going to lose color super soon. The pearls are really tiny, but they don't fall out easily. However, jo iska clip hai, mostly you should be able to open it, but ye khulta nahi hai. But I got it in my right size, so I could slip my hands inside really well, and it was not coming off either. At the price, it's a really good pair of bangles. Next up are another pair of gold toned beaded earrings, except these ones are in this green color. It's such a different green. I don't have anything in this color. Iske base metal ka quality bahut acha hai. It's very sturdy. It's not gonna lose color very easily. I love the quality of the beads. They don't look cheap or made out of plastic at all. Iske faux kundan ka quality bhi bahut acha hai. There are also these tiny pearls in it that looks really good. This earring isn't very versatile. स्टाइल इसको आप मोस्टली ग्रीन या पिंक आउटफिट्स के साथ स्टाइल कर सकते हो. देर माइट बी सम अदर कलर्स दैट दिस विल लुक गुड विद. यू हैव टू जस्ट मिक्स एंड मैच एंड सी. इवन दो ये काफ़ी बड़ा है, इट्स नॉट वेरी हैवी, इट्स क्वाइट लाइट वेट. इट्स अ रियली गुड पेयर ऑफ इयर रिंग्स एट द प्राइस दैट यू कैन वेयर विथ योर शरारास, सारीज, लहंगाज एट्सेट्रा. इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर अ पेयर ऑफ इयर रिंग्स ऑफ अ डिफरेंट कलर, दिस इज द वन यू शुड गो फॉर. Next up is this oxidized silver chunky necklace set. मेरे पास ऐसा कुछ नहीं था. मेरे पास silver oxidized necklaces तो हैं, but they are mostly all very thin and small. मेरे पास ऐसा chunky कुछ नहीं था, and this is so boho. You can style this one in so many different ways. It is so versatile. ये necklace printed cotton sets के साथ, printed cotton kurtis के साथ बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. All you gotta do is add this necklace set with your most boring kurti or something that isn't very festive appropriate, and it will turn that kurti or kurti set to a very festive appropriate, party appropriate kind of a outfit. ये बेस मेटल सिल्वर में है एंड इट्स वेरी गुड क्वालिटी. इट्स वेरी स्टर्डी, इट वोंट लूज कलर ईजिली. आई लव हाउ टाइनी एंड डेंटी द इयररिंग्स आर. यू कैन वेयर दीज ऑन अ डेली बेसिस एज वेल. आई लव दैट डिजाइन. दे कम विद अ फ्लावर एंड टू लिटिल टाइनी कॉइन्स. एट द प्राइस इट्स अ रियली गुड वर्सटाइल सेट दैट कैन बी स्टाइल्ड इन मल्टीपल डिफरेंट वेज. यू शुड टोटली गेट दिस वन. Next up is another finger ring. This one is in silver oxidized. One thing I have realized about finger rings is, agar aapko bangles nahi pehenna hai and you still want to wear something in your hand, add some kind of accessory, you should go for a finger ring. That adds a lot of character to your outfit. ये रिंग भी एडजस्टेबल है, सो यू कैन वेयर इट इन एनी ऑफ योर फिंगर्स एंड यू डोंट हैव टू गो फॉर योर राइट साइज. आई लव हाउ स्टर्डी इट इज. इट्स ऑफ ग्रेट क्वालिटी. एट द प्राइस इट्स रियली गुड.
So guys, that was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching it and benefited from it. If you have any other video suggestion or request, comment that down below and I will definitely make a video on that, and I will see you guys in my next. Till then, take care, bye bye.